In this video, we're going to go through how to issue and redeem rewards that we've set up through the Reward Manager. We go through the setup of the Reward Manager in a different video. So from the Make a Sale screen, I'm going to select my customer at the top. Of course, this customer would need to be enrolled in the rewards program. And we can see that they are because we've got this little blue ribbon icon here. Once I've got my customer selected, I'm just going to pick an item that is eligible for rewards. So for instance, this computer case, just going to say this customer is going to pay me with cash. And I'm going to save and print the receipt. And let's do a preview so we can see the note that's going to be displayed on the bottom. So because my threshold was set at $100, this purchase definitely meets that threshold. And they have earned a $5 off reward that is redeemable on qualifying purchases through 10/3, which is 30 days from today. So I'm just going to close this. And I am also going to get a message here that's letting me know that a reward has been earned so that I can tell the customer that they've earned a reward. Of course, they'll also get that message at the bottom of their receipt. So I'm going to say OK. Now when this customer comes back and they want to use their reward, I'm just going to select them from the list again. And I'm going to pick an item that they're going to purchase. Let's say they're purchasing a service item this time. And I've got their total down here. Now when I click any of the payment buttons, for instance cash, it's going to let me know that they have an available reward for $5 off. They can either choose to redeem that now or save it for later. I'm going to go ahead and select redeem now. And then it's going to let me know that the amount due is now $119.08. That takes off the $5 reward that they had, and I'm just going to say save. They're paying that with cash, and then I'm going to save to close that receipt out. And that's how you issue and redeem rewards.